safety first. I don't know if that's going to make any difference. Too hot to do the finger test to see how sharp it is. But I will do a follow-up video or add that to this video to let you know if that improves it. I've got the other half to do yet. This is getting frustrating. The one by the garage door was easy. These are medium hard, extremely hard, extremely hard. This one's done. This one I got about another foot to go. And I literally am giving up for the day. I can't do this anymore like this. I gotta come up with a better solution to finish. The further down you go, the harder it gets. So what I'm gonna do, and I should have thought of this sooner, is I'm gonna take these blades off and I'm gonna sharpen them on the grinder. That took a grand total of about 10 minutes. Kind of overheated it a bit there. What a big improvement. Took me about 15 minutes to finish that one, and about another 15 minutes for the last foot. You don't have to push down as hard, and you can feel it slicing and dropping. Watch this. I gotta go down that tape. I want 2 inches below the grass. Watch how well this is going. I probably have to, and I'm pulling out full augers instead of like grinding for fucking 10 minutes and pulling out like an auger with just 2 inches in the bottom of the auger. This thing is pulling out full. Get that blade of grass out of the way for you. You can see it dropping. And you can go counterclockwise. It doesn't cut as well. If you take one stroke counterclockwise, it really drops when you go clockwise again. You see it sink? It's still hard work, but sharpening those blades, night and day. This is this started with an empty auger. Now watch this. The auger's gonna be full. And I think I'm at, well, I'll take out about another half an auger's worth. Watch this. That's full. Every time. Made a big difference sharpening it. That bench grinder I got just paid for itself. This will be the last twist. Oh yeah. I'm at where I want. Timcat smiling because he's making headway. I'm gonna be able to finish those last two holes tonight. And then I think I just went too far. I only want the tape 2 inches below. And look what I did. In two more auger fulls, I went down a good 4 inches, 5-6 inches almost. I was 2 inches above the grass when I started. I'm almost 3 inches below a tape mark. So yeah, if you got a bench grinder, seriously, it only took me about 15 minutes and that just saved me another 2 hours of work, minimum. Well, I just finished the last. And you can see that that's already dulled, but it was still cutting nice. So that was roughly 5 feet of drilling. The nice thing is when I was tripping out, I was pulling full overflowing augers out. I just did in, was it about 45 minutes, 50 minutes, 5 feet worth of drilling. Why didn't I think of that sooner? This thing came out of the box, well, out of the box store. Dull. It literally took me 15 minutes to sharpen these. If you don't have a bench grinder, which I used, a bench grinder,
you could probably use an angle grinder. Makes a big difference. So I'm going to sharpen these up again for when I do that last post, because I want to minimize the downtime of having no fence. I got to remove part of the old fence to put that last post in. I'm going to build this section first, this half, have all the boards cut and ready, and see if I can bang that off in a couple of hours. I'm pretty sure I can. Look at Kira. I'm so happy now. That's actually a good auger. I was hating it at first. I should have sharpened it when I first bought it. I kind of thought, this thing seems dull. Shouldn't their blades be? You know, I didn't really think much of it. It was dull right out of the store. Big difference. All of these are down 38 to 40 inches, every one of them. Well, that blister's going to be sore for a couple of days. I should pop that now.